The MTA unveiled some new benches in subway stations. The agency replaced the benches at 23rd Street and 6th Avenue on the F and M station this week. Riders will now be able to sit, or you can just lean on these new incline benches. The MTA says the unusual type of seats are an effort to prevent homeless people from lying down on the benches.